in our English class, you have learned that vowels and consonant. You know the concept about vowels and consonants. So here you will write once again the vowels letters and the consonant letters. So write here at first CW, and right side you put today's date. Today is 09/08/2021. So at first I'm writing the question that write the vowels. You know there are five vowels. They are A, E, I, O, U. So here you can write vowels A. You use here the small letter, okay? A, E, I, O, and U. Okay? So here I'm using different colors for mentioning the vowel, but you will write with your pencil, okay? No need to use the colors, okay? That you can easily understand, that's why I'm using the colors. And now write down the consonants. So the question I'm writing, write here, you put number 1 and then number 2. Write down the consonant. There are 21 consonants, okay? So the consonants are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. One thing you notice here, before the last letter I have used AND, A-N-D, AND. Whenever you mentioning so many things and before the last word or last letter, you have to mention the term that is AND, okay, not comma. So here you can see vowels are 5 letters A, E, I, O, U, and consonants are 21 letters. Count it: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, so consonants are 21 and vowels are 5. Okay, remember it: A, E, I, O, U, they are vowels, and others 21 letters are consonants.